Well, I've been a teacher at Galt High School in California for a number of decades, and I love teaching. It's something that I was born to do, and it's my passion, but also it's my passion to do volunteer work at various hospitals in the area, such as UC Davis Children's Hospital. Well, drumming is considered a mindfulness practice, and 5 years ago, I met Dr. David Steinhorn at UC Davis Medical Center, and he actually had me come in to work with his pediatric patients in the ICU to bring drumming as a way of calming the patients down and bringing them some peace when they were in the midst of really horrendous medical conditions. When I started introducing drumming to my classroom of students, I said to them, "How much stress and anxiety are you experiencing now?" And it touched my heart how much they were experiencing that they hadn't experienced before. For example, a year ago, one of our well-loved teachers, our drama teacher, Mr. Nunez, actually died one evening working late in preparation for a play. He died at his desk, and that had a very difficult impact on all of our students and staff. When I drum for students, basically, they often ask me, they'll walk into class and they'll say, "Ms. Din, I'm feeling stressed right now. Can you drum for us today?"
It has helped me in many ways because it has helped both my mind and my body relax, and it helps me stay in the present moment and forget about things that I'm worried, either from my past or from things that I think about in the future, and it makes me be in the present moment in order for me to either move on or concentrate in what I'm doing in school.
I lost people in the past, like everybody else. I lost my grandma, and a year later I lost my cousin, and I would hold in that pain to stay strong for my parents and my siblings. But that drumming helped me release that pain I had. I went to the classroom and Mrs. started drumming for us. And I put my head down on my desk and she just started drumming. When I woke up, I didn't know what was going on. I had tears in my eyes, I was crying. And I went home that whole week and I would wake up crying, but it would be like a good crying. I would feel like better about myself.
So, just to kind of sum up, what would you say to someone that asked you, what is the purpose for drumming? Why do you do that in class anyway? What would you say is the biggest benefit?
To find a better way to relax yourself and release stress.
To find a better way to relax yourself and to release stress.
To heal your mind and soul.
I like that you repeated that, to heal your mind and your soul.
To bring yourself to the present moment.
To bring yourself to the present moment, exactly. Because there's a lot to be stressed about right now in the world.
I knew that my students have been experiencing such a high level of stress and anxiety that I've never seen before in all my years of teaching. And so, when I started thinking about the fact that I'm bringing drumming into major medical hospitals, why not do that in my classroom as well? Well, I just really want to thank my principal, Ms. Kelly Beck, for supporting all of this through the use of the financial resources to purchase the class set of drums for my students to use, because since my students will go out to the elementary schools as interns during my class period to teach lessons, the students are able to borrow a drum and take it out to the elementary classroom and drum for the students too.